Nathan Bruns' older brother, Ryan, an Ohio Northern standout, promised to shave his head if the team won state.
Yeah, he is. He said last week after we beat Fort Lyman, he said, we win state championship, I'll shave my head. So we're getting a razor for him.
When's that going to happen?
Who knows? Maybe tonight, maybe tomorrow, who knows?